Lilla. Okay. Been a little while since you've had your ears examined. This light's mute that one. Switched off, put that in that pocket. Pump that in that pocket. And so if I take my hand here and bring it to this ear, you can hear that in this ear. Excellent. So, if I take this hand here, and this ear on this side, like that. Place my hand like that and talk to you on this side. You can predominantly hear me on this side. Is this like this? You can predominantly hear me on this side. Yes. Lean back and move to this side. You can hear. Perfect. Now, if I position myself in the center here and speak directly to you, you can hear me in both ears. Now, if I take a step here and speak straight towards you, can you hear me a little bit more in this ear on this side? To the center, and then step just a little bit to this side, and I speak straight towards you. Can you hear me a little bit more in this ear? And then I will return to the center. And now we have done the two independent sides. I will ask once again, can you hear me clearly in both of your ears? If I hold up my hands so they are out of your vision, and if I make a noise in one of your ears, I need you to determine which ear you hear the sound. Let us begin. Lots of bouncing back and forth between the two. Now, let me get a good footing here. Now, if I reduce my speed, side and continue to whisper, can you hear? just need to... Okay, I just need to... collect... some... little... measurements... Let me expand this a little bit. Something that way up. Into that up just about there. see one. But to see what happened. Now I'm gonna do this here. Well, I hope that you enjoyed today's session. And I do hope that you are taking care. To see you sometimes. Thank you for joining.